Hi everyone, it's Sue Pollard! Ah! I don't know who Sue Pollard is, but Bunny in the background there just told me that I look like Sue Pollard, but like, whatever. Yeah, I don't do talky videos very much because I hate talking to the camera, but it's not too bad now these two are here because, I don't know.
Hello.
Hi. That's Damo and that's Bunny, also known as Glenn. So loads of people always ask me about lip coat because I use it in all of my videos. So I'm going to do a quick little video and show you how amazing lip coat is. My big, strong, confident black woman lip liner. And my strong, confident black woman glasses. My strong, confident black woman penis. I don't know what colour lip liner this is. Aqualip by Makeup Forever anyway. And Congolese. And then this is Saint Germain by MAC.
Not the way she does.
See, look, it blends in really well into the liner, doesn't it?
This is amazing, Amanda Lepore's video.
Now, the trick to lipstick is the blending. I don't know if this will blend very well, though.
Your lip liner matches your glasses.
Oh my god, the lip liner does match the glasses! That's good.
So is this lipstick blowjob proof?
Not yet! You wanna test it out?
Oh my god.
I'm getting sick.
Yeah, so that's what a well blended lip liner looks like, children. Mm hmm.
Chicken.
That's what a well shaved beard looks like.
It's better. It's not bad, like. Yeah, so then usually just get the lip coat on, just throw it on right over it. After a while of using it, it kind of changes the colour. Usually it's clear, but now it's kind of almost penis coloured, isn't it? Actually, no, if I had a penis that colour, I'd go to the doctor.
Mine's blue, there's something wrong with it.
Lipstick coloured. Yeah, so I just usually use it straight from the bottle and slap it on. And don't get it in your mouth, it tastes like fucking shit.
You would know.
I would know. I'm the scat man. Yeah, so the lip coat just kind of mattifies the lipstick and keeps it on all night.
So are you going to do your drag makeup tonight with that lipstick just and work around it?
Yeah, that's the plan.
I'm
going to do the rest of my drag makeup.
Should we just go to Spar now?
Yeah, I think we'll just go to Spar now. Spar is a shop over in Ireland where I'm from. It sells groceries and cigarettes and lip coat. Oh yeah, you can get this in Boots if you're in Ireland or the UK, or you can look it up on eBay either. And it's like $2 or something like that. So tweet me if you get it and let me know what you think.
Because you've got such an international fan base.
I do.
County Galway is very international.
Loads of people watch it in America and Russia. Loads of people in Russia watch my videos as well.
Bye. Bye. God bless.